Dominant 7, arpeggio, root, 3rd, 5th, 7, root, major 3rd, 5th, root. Now here, slide the minor 3rd up to that major 3rd, right? But he's doing this. Good exercise right there. And then come down one string. Be like a pentatonic minor, then major 3rd, 7, which is tritone. Sometimes I sweep a little bit in this, right there at the end, and then pick the rest. I use a hybrid method of picking, but you can pick it whichever way you want, really, as long as you play the notes.